Hi there, I'm Phil Thomas Katt. This, my friends, is Tommy Robinetti.
We haven't seen you since Smash a Crash. While we were at Smash a Crash, you remember the group that won this thing, Vomit Gun, during the competition, one of the songs they did was a cover to my song, Share Your Woman With Me, remember?
Yes, I do. It was a great moment in UZ history. We got that on tape somewhere, don't we?
Yes, we do. As a matter of fact, it's our next music video.
Oh, cool.
This band got started over a trip to Walmart when our metal band ditched practice. And we decided to come home and write a punk song. 3 weeks later, we had 5 songs written and played our first show. And it's just blown up like absolutely nuts. And I don't know, it's all his fault.
Enjoy the ride.
Yeah.
Well, you know, you guys have some of the elements to national success. I mean, the uniqueness of punk comedy. Where did that come from?
We just like having fun, and punk wasn't really our element, so we thought we'd try something different. And, you know, we incorporate metal as well as, you know, punk, and Richard's got the progressive, and he's got, you know, the darker side, and me, I'm just happy all the time. So so it's really just, it's just a big circle of our creativity and our funness and our just wanting to try something new and different is what it is.
Now, you guys do mostly original music, is that right?
Yeah, we're known to cover a tune now and then, though, for fun. Like Halloween and a certain local musician song, too.
that was quite flattering. You guys freaked me out, but it was great.
That's actually the breakdown of it right there.
Yeah.
I see that. Well, tell me this, Beef. How did you get roped into singing lead on that song, Share Your Woman?
I don't know. I just had a different style of voice than Mike did, and they're like, hey, you should let Beef sing this one, because his voice sounds different and will probably work better for the song. It was a Mohawk, really. I'm just trying to flatter myself.
This is a tune that myself and David Blade wrote several years back, and the band's covered it, and I joined them on stage.
Here is Vomit Gun and my friend Phil Thomas Katt, and Share Your Woman With Me on the Uncharted Zone.
Good loving, and I'll bring her right back to you. I wanna share your woman.
The UZ Top 10 is based on the request line, Talk on the Street, and the UZ Artist Survey.